Asteroids are not one of the 8 major planets. Asteroids could be a dwarf planet or could be a small rock in orbit around the sun or a comet. What we didn't know 10, 15 years ago is that asteroids, which are smaller, 100 kilometers in size, could also have moon, meaning that they have a sufficient gravity to hold a small mass in orbit around them. So those tiny moons are important because they give us information on the formation process of planets. From the study of a moon around a large body, you get the mass of the body. From the mass, knowing the size, you get the density. So you get an idea of what the composition of the body is. Additionally, if you observe the moon for a sufficient amount of time, you will see some small perturbations. Remember that an asteroid is not spherical. Nothing is really spherical, but an asteroid is definitely not spherical. It has this kind of potato shape. So the asteroid potato shape gives also a potato shape to the gravitational field. So the moon slightly moves along its orbit because of the potato shape of the asteroid. But if the potato is not homogeneous inside, it's made of a core of dense material, for instance, the moon will not see the potato shape anymore. It will only see the core. So you have, that's the way you can, for instance, detect that asteroids are in fact differentiated. And that's what we discovered recently, is that most of the binary asteroids we have observed so far, which are with moon of a few kilometers orbiting around 150, 250 kilometer asteroids, those asteroids are differentiated. So they are most likely protoplanets. They give us information on the formation process of planets.